we begin today's function, I would like to mention that our chief guest for today, Shri Pankaj Patel sir, has recently lost his beloved mother, the late Tarabai Patel, and in order to pay due respect to the departed soul, I request everybody to please stand up and observe a minute of silence. Thank you very much. A very good morning to one and all present here. As we have gathered here today for the inaugural function of the new parenteral facility of Acme Pharmaceuticals Private Limited, I, Pavni Patel, heartily welcome you all for the same. I am not qualified enough to speak in front of all the dignitaries of the pharma industry present here, but it's a proud father's confidence that gives me this opportunity, and I hope to give justice to the job entrusted to me. Today, we have with us Shri Pankaj Patel sir, Chairman, Cadila Healthcare Private Limited, Zydus Group, as our chief guest, Shri Ketan Patel sir, Chairman, Troika Laboratories Private Limited, and Dr. Koshya, Commissioner, FDCA Gujarat, as our guests of honor. On behalf of the entire Acme Group, I would like to thank our guests today for sparing their valuable time and glorifying this occasion with their esteemed presence. It is truly an honor to have you here. I shall now request the dignitaries to kindly occupy the dais. As our culture says, every auspicious event should always begin by remembering God. And so, I would like the dignitaries to please proceed towards lighting of the lamp. Words aren't enough to describe his love for the pharma industry and his never-ending enthusiasm even at this age. With this, I would like to request the man behind Acme's existence, and to my great fortune, my existence as well, my father, Mr. D.K. Patel, to come and give the welcome address.
Respected Pankaj Bhai Patel, Chairman, Cadila Healthcare Limited, Zydus Group, Sri Ketan Bhai Patel, Chairman, Troika Laboratories, Dr. H.G. Koshya, Commissioner, Gujarat, FDCA, and my dear guest. A very good morning to one and all present here. I heartily welcome all of you today to be a part of joyous occasion of inaugural function of our new parenteral facility here at Acme Pharmaceuticals Private Limited. I would like to take this opportunity to express my deep gratitude towards our chief guest for today, Shri Pankaj Bhai Patel, and guest of honor, Ketan Bhai Patel and Dr. Koshya, for gracing this occasion with their esteemed presence. No words or superlatives will be enough to describe how Pankaj Bhai has been a true guide and mentor to me in my entire career. I was fortunate enough to meet him for the first time around 1980. And since then, our relations have gone from strength to strength, both on professional and personal front. Pankaj Bhai has been kind enough to oblige me in many ways during my difficult times. He always motivated me to do my best, and nothing can repay his favor towards me in this life. Throughout my relationship with Pankaj Bhai, he has shown a tremendous amount of faith in my ability in business matters, and I hope I have come through in his expectation. I enjoy this trust and take great pride in executing the responsibility entrusted to me. Pankaj Bhai is the most successful person of Gujarat today. His illustrious career is a saga of vision, leadership and dynamism. Today he is the proud owner of the fourth largest pharmaceutical company of India, Cadila Healthcare Limited. And it is very fortunate for the entire group, Acme Group, to have such a reputable personality to grace the occasion of inaugural function. Thank you very much for sparing time from your busy schedule and spending some quality moment with us. Pankaj Bhai is always brimming with energy and generosity. The recently started Zydus Hospital is a living example of this social responsibility and generosity. He has always told me that, DK, aapanne je samaje aatlu budhu aapel che, te samajne kaink aape paachu aapani mari jawabdari che. And with this view, Pankaj Bhai has always envisioned the multi-specialty hospital, Zydus Hospital. And મારે ના કહેવું જોઈએ તો છતાં કહું કે પંકજભાઈનું ઝાયડસ હોસ્પિટલમાં જે વિઝન છે એ કદાચ બધા કોમર્શિયલ આસ્પેક્ટ જોતા હોય છે, હોસ્પિટલો જ્યારે ચાલુ કરતા હોય ત્યારે જ્યારે મારે ને એમને વાત થાય ત્યારે એમાં ક્યાંય પ્રોફિટની વાત આવતી નહોતી, અને હી ઓલવેઝ ટેલિંગ મી કે ડીકે આપણે આપણે સમાજને બધું પાછું આપવું જ છે, સરસ રીતે પાછું આપવું છે. ગ્રેસિંગ ધીસ ઓકેઝન ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ માય ડિયર ફ્રેન્ડ કેતનભાઈ, ધી માસ્ટર બાઇન્ડ બિહાઇન્ડ ડાયનાપાર એક્યુ. ડાયનાપાર ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ 75 mg/ml ઇન્જેક્શન ઓફ ડાયક્લોફેનેક સોડિયમ, એન્ડ ધ કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન ઓફ ટ્રોયકા લેબોરેટરી ટોવર્ડ ધીસ નોવેલ ઇનોવેશન ઇઝ કમાન્ડેબલ. વી આર ઓનર દેટ કેતનભાઈ હેઝ ડિસાઇડેડ ટુ ટ્રાન્સફર સચ અ પ્રીમિયમ બ્રાન્ડ ઓફ ટ્રોયકા લેબોરેટરી એટ ધીસ સાઇટ. વી થેન્ક યુ ફોર ધ સેમ. કેતનભાઈ હેઝ ઓલવેઝ ગિવન મી હિઝ ફ્રેન્ડલી એન્ડ ઇન્વેલ્યુબલ એડવાઇસ એટ ડિફરન્ટ જંક્શન ઓફ માય કેરિયર. આઈ થેન્ક યુ ફોર એનહેન્સિંગ ધ ગ્લોરી ઓફ ધીસ ઓકેઝન વિથ યોર પ્રેઝન્સ કેતનભાઈ. આઈ વુડ ઓલ્સો લાઈક ટુ વેલકમ ડૉક્ટર કોશિયા ટુડે, ધી કમિશનર ગુજરાત FDCA. ગુજરાત FDCA હેઝ બીન વન ઓફ ધ મોસ્ટ પ્રોએક્ટિવ ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટ ઇન ધ સ્ટેટ એન્ડ ઓલ્સો એ રોલ મોડલ ફોર અધર સ્ટેટ ટુ ઇમ્યુલેટ. વી હેવ ઇન વિટનેસ મેની પોઝિટિવ એન્ડ રિવોલ્યુશનરી ચેન્જીસ ડ્યુરિંગ ધ ટેનર ઓફ ડૉક્ટર કોશિયા. વી હોપ દેટ ઇન કમિંગ ટાઈમ ધ ન્યૂલી ફ્રેમ પોલિસી વુડ ફર્ધર ઇઝ આઉટ ધ લાઇસન્સિંગ પ્રોસેસ. થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ સર ફોર બીંગ ધ પાર્ટ ઓફ અવર સેલિબ્રેશન. વિધાઉટ ટેકિંગ મચ ટાઈમ ઓફ યોર્સ, આઈ વુડ લાઈક ટુ રેપ અપ ધીસ વેલકમ એડ્રેસ બાય થ્રોઈંગ સમ લાઇટ on this dream of mine for which all of you are present here. I had the vision of starting a new project. After a lot of deliberation, I decided to come up with the injection manufacturing facility. The idea was to have a quality and state-of-art infrastructure in the state of Gujarat. I have thoroughly enjoyed building up this facility from scratch with the help of Dr. Ashesh, Dr. Sneha, Jawal, Prashant Kumar and Neeraj and other team members of ACME. The entire journey has been a wonderful experience and I wish to continue learning for many more years with the help from my dynamic team at APPL. It is their endeavor that turned my dream into a reality. I hereby welcome all of you to be a part of this celebration, and with your warm wishes and heartiest blessing, we wish to begin our journey of success. Thank you very much and good day, and Nava Varsna 2016 na આપ સૌને નૂતન વર્ષ અભિનંદન.
આઈ વુડ નાઉ લાઈક ટુ કોલ અપોન ડોક્ટર સ્નેહા બેલાપુરે, ડિરેક્ટર APPL, ટુ વેલકમ પંકજ પટેલ સર વિથ અ ફ્લોરલ ગ્રીટિંગ. નેક્સ્ટ આઈ વુડ લાઈક ટુ કોલ અપોન મિસ્ટર જવલ પટેલ, ડિરેક્ટર APPL, ટુ વેલકમ કેતન પટેલ સર વિથ અ ફ્લોરલ ગ્રીટિંગ. Lastly, I myself would like to welcome Dr. Koshia with a floral greeting. Moving towards the most important part of today's event, not many are lucky enough to listen to his share of experiences in the pharma industry. But today, we happen to be the luckiest as we have with us Pankaj Patel sir to enlighten us with his wise words, his impeccable knowledge of the pharmaceutical industry, and his journey in building the fourth largest pharmaceutical company of India is a motivation in itself. With this, I request sir to kindly address the audience.
Thank you, Pavni, for the good words. Respected Dr. Koshia, Commissioner Food and Drug Gujarat State, Shri D.K. Patel, founder of ACME Group, my dear friend Ketan, Ashish, and all the family members of ACME Group, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. I am very touched by what I saw today, and I'm happy that D.K. Patel has taken this step towards creating a world-class facility here. Also, I'm touched to hear D.K. Patel first time delivering a public address. I have never heard him giving a public address. Good, DK, you tried well, and I think life is always keep on trying. Things will always happen, and if you try for it, so I think that's what exactly what you have done. So we are all very proud of you, DK, that you have done that. You know, recently one of my maternal uncle came from USA to visit me. So when one day evening we were sitting alone, two of us, he was saying, I always remember one thing your father told me many, many years back, maybe 30, 40 years back. He always used to say to me that I am always worried this Chalshe word. And I am seeing this here, that in creating this facility, DK has forgotten the word Chalshe. And I think if Indian pharmaceutical industry has to come up, then we all have to forget this word Chalshe. And the day we will forget, nobody can stop us. And I think that's the right step, I think, you have done in terms of creating this facility, which is a very, very first important point. The other thing what I saw here is that no compromise has been made in terms of selection of equipment and also the layout. And I think that also will go a long way in creating something very unique in this part of India. Many of us have visited many facilities for contract manufacturing. But a contract manufacturing dream with a modern facility is something which we don't see in India. And unfortunately, we all look at what is the cost and not what is this quality. So I think this is what is a change which India has to undergo. Many times we all hear that India should have generic medicine. Why there are branded medicine? And I always say, yes, why not? India should have generic medicine. But provided you create uniform quality. An injection produced from this facility, all of us will be very happy to take it. But I can also take you to some facilities where you will feel, I will never touch a product coming out of this plant. So I think it's very important that I think we all work towards creating something what ACME has done here in order to really progress for all the whole industry and also for individually for all of us. At this moment, I want to wish all the success to ACME Group, DK Patel, Ashish, Sneha and all the family members. I think you have started a good venture. Don't get disheartened if you find difficulties. They will come. But I think it is not important that difficulties are going to dishearten us. In fact, it should be the kind of an opportunity for us to really build from there and come out successfully. If you pursue what you have started on a continuous basis, I am pretty sure success will follow you. The quality care in pharmaceutical manufacturing is so important because a lot of people who take our medicine put faith on our product and they have hope to survive and get cured because of our medicine. And there, all of us putting together effort in creating best quality product would go a long way. As we all know, India is the pharmacy of the world now. Everywhere, wherever we go in the world, we find Indian pharmaceutical products. And I think we are all very proud about it. But I think we have miles to go. If the whole world has to have affordable medicine of highest quality, the answer is only India. And such more facility will always help in creating such opportunity for everybody in future. I will tell Ashish and Sneha one thing. You have spent lot of time, effort and money in creating this nice facility. It's your job now to maintain it. And don't be miser in maintaining this. One other thing I always tell people that we spend lot of money in building a new house. But we never spend money in painting it again. That time we said, Avta Varse Chalse. And I think this is what it is. The amount of money you have put in here is so much that is important that you maintain it in the same way forever. It will cost a little, but it will go a long way in creating something which we always be very proud of. I want to wish you all success. Make sure that what you have dreamt of it becomes very successful. All my best wishes and support is always there with you. And I'm sure many, many things will happen. This 10,000 meter plot, 20,000 meter plot will be filled up very soon. I'm sure about it. I think it's always good to dream big. Never think small. Dream big. And I think big, there is always power of the dream, which will also make you successful in time to come. So DK, all the best to you for this new facility, and my personal compliments to you and your team, and wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. That was truly motivating.
Acme Pharmaceuticals Private Limited, redefining the degree of perfection.